Chapter 30 to 39, 40, 49, 50, lesson we have done before in topic 3 and topic 4. Then number of students, total 100. Again, we have given table there. Now, calculate the first quarter, right? They came out in the mid-semester exam, find first quarter. How to find first quarter? 1 over 4 times n plus 1. Then, third quarter, 3 over 4 times n plus 1. So this one can come out again in the final exam. Can come out again like that because this is the final exam paper. Okay? They come out again, so you must remember. Then, C, interquarter. How to find interquarter? Third minus first. So if your A is wrong, B is wrong, C automatic wrong already. Base, 15 marks. So you have another 5 more marks at the end of variance and standard deviation. Okay? So anyway, A, B, C is a revision for us. We have done before. Let me show you how to do it. Now, first thing is to find the first quarter altogether, how many numbers are there? How many numbers? 100 numbers. Right? So in order to find the first quarter, okay, let me show you here. So all together n equals to 100. Okay? So the first quarter of Q1, so Q1 will be equals to 1 over 4 times n plus 1. Okay? So we have 1 quarter, n is 100 plus 1. So 100 plus 1 is 101. 101 divided by 4. Robert? We get 25.5, but this is not the answer. This is the 25.5 term. Maknanya sebutan yang ke 25.5. 25.25. Right. 25.25 term. So what we do is now, we count from the top because this one has been arranged in order. So start from 7. 7 is for 7 terms. 7 plus 23 is what? 30. So where is 25.25 located? Second class, class number 2. That is the answer can be found from 40 to 49. Found that? Is in the second class, 25.5. So in the class for 40 to 49. So 40 is here, some 49. So 40 means that is up to 40. From here to here, the berapa sebutan? Up to 40 here. 7. Ujora 7. So this is the 7th term. Then from 40 to 49, that means up to 49 is berapa? The 30th term. I mean 40 to 49 is 23 now frequency. That means you add 7 plus 23, the cumulative frequency 30. That means from the beginning until here you have what? 30. Found that? From here to 40 you have 7 numbers. From beginning until 49 you have 30 numbers. So where is your Q1? Q1 is 25.5. Kat sini. 25.25. Got it? Ni, this one. Location is here. 25.25. That means your answer must be 40 to 49 lah. What is the exact number? So, what you need to do is, you need 7 term. This is 25.25. That means labor dia berapa? Setakat ni. What is the labor from 7 to 25.25. So you take 25.25 minus 7. Berapa dapat?
18.25.
Then from here to here ada berapa? Lebar. From 7 to 30.
23
lah. Ada frequency lah 23. Baik? Understand? So now we want to know, beginning from here, you must add berapa, then you get Q1. Alright? So what